Aho moves it across for Falk. Sebastian Aho surveys. Teuvo Teravainen. Aho slams it. He scores! Sebastian Aho from downtown Carolina has tied it.
Ranta thinks he was interfered with by Lindholm, but I don't think so. Lindholm had a perfect legal net front. And Aho, as he's done on so many nights this year, he may be a teenager that turns 20, but he's as much of a leader on this hockey club during adverse times when you need a power play goal. He gets this thing after getting to the middle. He just worries about getting it through. Two layers of a net front. Jordan Staal, Jordan vacates the slot, and Lindholm plants himself legally above the...
Back again for Falk. He'll walk the line. Arister tipped, and Ranta said no. Chance for Staal. A chance in front. Aho! Bangs it home! Hey, hey, what do you say? Carolina with a 4-3 lead.
Lindholm goes right back to the front of the net where he was on the review play to tie the game. There he is. Because of that, Ranta can't make this or control the rebound. It's Lindholm who not only provides the screen, but also the puck retrieval. What a skill play off balance to find Jordan Staal. And even better from Jordan, probably utilizing his right eye to see Sebastian Aho. Aho, you see his mobility.